আপনার প্রিয় তারকার লেটেস্ট আপডেট জানতে সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন সিটি সিনেমা ইউটিউব চ্যানেলে, আর বেল বাটন ক্লিক করতে ভুলবেন না।
His son started his career with coming towards student of the year. He's been such a sport bearing that tag of the perfect student for all these years that he's given us 10 successive blockbusters. Please put your hands together and welcome Varun Dhawan.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So it's IFA 2018. So I need to hear some more noise. We can't just start it off like that. This year is truly going to be special. So me, Kriti, and Ayushman met back, and we were like, "Kya karenge?" When we were discussing the lineup, there will be two major highlights. One is, I think, hum sabka favorite. Bobby Deol is going to be performing on stage. So that's going to be something spectacular. And Ayushman and we were discussing kaun se gaane Bobby's going to do with songs. So we were discussing ki Gupt ke gaane hone wale ya Soldier ke gaane hone wale. Oh no. Is there any song that you're planning to do, Bobby? This year, any special song?
Introduction you've given me, but it's great to be back, and I'm really excited that I am going to be performing today.
After how many years?
I think 7 years or something, and it's always nervous to be on stage, but I think I'm losing that nervousness nowadays. There's too much energy in me, and I just...
With your clothes, even the nervousness is going away, I think.
No, but I'm just happy, and thank you so much for making me a part of IFA, guys. And I'm so excited all of you are here. Rekha ji, thank you so much. And love you guys. And see you all on the television if you all don't make it to the IFA Awards.
The second biggest highlight, actually this is the second introduction, but it's the biggest highlight, I guess, of the night, and we all know that, is that Rekha ma'am is going to be performing on a stage after 20 years, guys. I'm sorry, I'm host ka kaam kar raha hu, but when I was hearing this, I said it doesn't make sense ki sab ek bhai gaya. I needed to say this. That for me, this is going to be such a big highlight to watch her perform live. And I know a little bit of her act, which I was just talking to about. And wo live dekhna, bahut badi baat hone wali. I was ek aur gentleman, Ayushman nahi, Ayushman ke saamne jo baithe the, wo bachche ki tarah hasne lage jab Rekha ma'am ke andar aaye aur brush karne lage. मुझे पता है शादीशुदा है but he was very excited. I think as of all of us are going to be to see a perform live. As far as where I'm concerned, I'm going to be doing something different from what we did last year, and hopefully there's going to be a live act with the crowd in Bangkok in a marketplace where we'll get discount after the performance. Free stuff after that. So ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you on IFA 2018 in Bangkok. Thank you guys. So I wanted to do this, but Andre ने पहले ना बोला था, अभी खुश हो गए तो हाँ बोल रहे हैं। रेखा जी, एक ऐसा गाना तो बताइए जो आप उधर करने वाले, कोई भी एक गाना ताकि दर्शकों को पता चले कि IFA 2018 जब वो लोग कलर्स टीवी ऑन करेंगे रात को, तो विथ सॉन्ग कोई ऐसा गाना जो उन्हें पता चले कि आप कोई भी ऐसा कुछ गाना करने वाले।
इधर आइए, इसमें बताएंगे। जस्ट किडिंग। नमस्कार। वरुण, आपने सवाल उल्टा पूछा। ये सवाल आपको इनसे पूछना चाहिए कि आप कौन से गाने में मुझे देखना चाह रहे हैं?
एक्चुअली अगर पूछना चाहिए तो मैं आयुष्मान से पूछता हूँ, क्योंकि वो गायक भी है। तो अगर वो चल इनका इनके जो फेवरेट गाने हैं आपके, अगर एक गीत ऐसा हम सबको सुना दे, सुनना चाहेंगे आप लोग?
मुझे नहीं पता मैं फीमेल वॉइस में कैसे गाऊंगा, लेकिन यू सजेस्ट मैं सॉन्ग
में
अजय
अजय अजय
बैठो अजय
अजय
अजय मैं पूछती हूँ, आप क्या चाहते हैं कि मैं इस गाने पे नाचूं?
मेरा फेवरेट गाना है परदेसिया।
सॉरी इन हैपनिंग।
आप किस पे नाच करना चाहते हैं?
मतलब मेरा एक दूसरा नाम है
ए चौरसिया
बोहेम मिस्ट्री मैं अभी बता दूं तब क्या मतलब है या तो आप बैंकॉक आइए या 25 अगले महीने 25 तक इंतजार कीजिएगा जरूर देखिएगा ऑन कलर्स 25th of July जरूर देखिएगा नहीं तो आप बैंकॉक नहीं मिलेगा टिकट्स बहुत चीप है जरूर आइएगा
थैंक यू सो मच यू आर बिग हैंड फॉर रेखा जी एंड आयुष्मान एंड वोट फॉर कृति
You know everything about him. Please put your hands together for the one and only Ayushmann Khurrana. You're allowed to sing.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Varun, for the entry before this one. ऐसे थोड़ी होता है जब स्टेज पे हम गाना गाना जरूरी नहीं है बट आई जस्ट गॉट अ कॉल फ्रॉम अ वाइफ शी वाज लाइक बैंकॉक जा रहे हो अकेले जा रहे हो And I was like, baby, it's a work trip. वो तो सभी यही बोलते हैं। मैं तो ना I'm hosting IFA this time, yeah. So this is my fourth stint with IFA, and I'm hosting IFA Roots for the first time, third time, and I'm really excited. In fact, Vistra was the first one to give this opportunity to me after immediately after Vicky Donor, the first one to recognize talent. Thank you so much, Vistra. And in fact, they gave me an opportunity much before when I became an actor to host the main show, one of the main shows. So I've had an amazing journey with this craft and I'm really looking forward to IFA this time around. This is the connect Indians have who are staying abroad with India through Indian cinema. So I think I'll be the master of ceremonies of this amazing Bollywood circus abroad. Thank you so much. And ma'am from the tourism, Thai tourism, you said Swati Khan, we have Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan. Thank you ma'am. Ayushmann ma'am.
সিটি সিনেমা ইউটিউব চ্যানেলটি আপনাদের ভালো লাগলে লাইক করুন সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন এবং অবশ্যই কমেন্ট করুন আপনার প্রিয় তারকার লেটেস্ট আপডেট জানতে সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন সিটি সিনেমা ইউটিউব চ্যানেলে আর বেল বাটন ক্লিক করতে ভুলবেন না